musician, as a human being. So when she was diagnosed with colon cancer, it was like our entire family got cancer. And she died when she was only 56, so this is personal. And hopefully my heartbreak is yours.
It's not working.
Yes, you can see the floor. I have to work.
When your lashes grow, your lashes show. Grow longer, grow fuller, and darker lashes with Latisse, the first and only.
It's gonna happen in Hawaii, all the details. The only reason why I'm never gonna do this is because I trust you, Jack. Just gonna get some paper. Okay, I have copies of every single article that's been written about the case. It's in my file.
Let's keep any talk of hedge funds between the two of us, okay?
Agreed. We'll keep these projects separate. No need to blur the lines.
Here we go. All right, guys. Let's do this thing.
It's so comforting.
Where?
No matter how bad a day I have.
Dude jacking off. Dude jacking off. That's a dude jacking off.
That's it, Carmen. I'm out of here. Chat roulette is no way for me to find new friends.
Wait, Kyle. Here's a nice little Jewish kid.
Hey, hi there.
Hello.
Yeah, hey, nice to meet you. My friend Kyle is a Jew, too.
Have learned to be. I woke up on an island off the coast of Seattle. I didn't know how I got there or who I was, but I did seem to know everything else. There were things about me I didn't understand. The brand, being colorblind. And while my gifts provided answers for others, I still searched for my own. My name is John Doe.
T-shirt, 4 million drivers switched. Gecko water bottle, notebook, chamois.
Sir, I feel a little bit uncomfortable. You know, voice. I mean, it's not that mean. You should be about how Geico's the third largest car insurance company in the nation. Things like that.
Oh, of course. We're not going to get carried away.
Yeah, all right. As long as we don't overdo it.
Geico, 15 minutes could save you 15% or more on car insurance.
Are you paying for a body wash that's 85% water? With Olay, challenge that.
Olay body wash has 2 times the combined cleansers and moisturizers.
He's a nice guy, actually. I assume he's moving in.
I guess.
He looks kind of shy. He looks young. Well, I don't know. Maybe younger than you, maybe not.
Yeah.
Maybe this is somebody new to talk to.
Probably
want to. Sure. No, throw.
You
want to
just throw the thermometer in there and I'll hold it for you for that.
Oh.
Okay.
Oh, you're fine.
Yeah, you're fine.
So how old is Shaylee? About 10-ish?
I think so, yeah.
Okay, to the best of your knowledge.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, we don't know the
I got her in 2004.
I know, okay. I'm sorry, yeah.
Nobody likes that baby.
Yeah.
We know, it's we know.
Rough.
We'll just settle
down here for a sec, okay? It's okay. And she's been doing well? You don't have any problems with her at the moment? That
well, she has allergies.
She has allergies.
She sneezes a lot.
Okay. What about her water consumption? Is she drinking what you're supposed to
be? Sweet dreams, SpongeBob. You look so much comfier here than in your old home.
Won't you miss me living next door, Squidward?
Coming, Eugene!
Woohoo!
Good night's sleep, here I come.
Oh, off of Highway J going south.
Yeah.
Okay, I know where you. Do you know where that is? Oh, if you go
Highway
on
J. Yeah.
Okay, get off there and answer.
Here.
Oh. Okay.
Right. Nora calls her Baby Beluga. She's a great tabby.
Ah, we had a cat when I was still married, and it was a cat, sort of a calico cat, and her name was Molly. We had her for 18 years.
My grandpa's kitty lived to be that long, 18
really?
And a half.
And
kitty failure.
I had to take Baby Beluga to the vet today, and she wasn't very happy.
Uh-oh. What's happy with Baby Beluga?
Yeah.
Is she healthy?
Yeah.
You see?
Healthy.
Yeah.
Just the four of you? What about her? What about her folks?
So then you have a wedding
not,
in April, huh? When's your sister
okay.
getting married?
We'll have to
March of 2012. When I don't remember. March something. 2012.
Around here, are they gonna get married in Minnesota?
I hope here.
Me too.
Right,
because I don't want to go traveling.
They like traveling?
I don't want to go traveling to Minnesota.
Oh. What?
4 hours and then 4 hours
want?
Back, it's like, ugh,
okay.
I need to play now.
When's Jean going to get married? Your friend Jean?
I have no idea. The accident with her husband screwed up the timing.
Excuse me.
He was
a minute,
in a car accident.
I got to go talk to Dennis.
He was in a car accident?
Yeah.
People just
Once upon a time, there was is a traveler on horseback who finds himself facing a swamp. And he doesn't know whether to go around or try to wade through. The traveler asks a local boy, "Tell me, local boy,